Hi, so I am getting ready right now to go to the gym. That's why I don't have any makeup on, that's why I look crazy, so don't judge me. So I am getting ready to go to the gym, and I thought I would show you just what's in my gym bag. So I have my gym bag right here. This is from Kiss My Peach Swimwear. So when I bought two bikinis recently, so the top and bottom each came in this bag. So I got a total of like four bags when I got two bikinis, so that was really cool. I really liked it. So I feel like you do get a lot for your money for what you pay for. So this is the logo on it. So I use that bag as like a beach bag, like these little bags, and as a gym bag because it's like nice to walk around the gym with this. And in my gym right now in Jersey, they don't have like the locker rooms are closed still, so this is good to carry all my stuff in. So the locker rooms are closed, so I just have to walk in with this and just start working out. So this is in my gym bag, my mask. I like these because this is like, to me, it's easier to breathe in than those like thick ones, like the cloth ones. And my wallet. I also have my wallet. Oh, this band right here. I love this band so much. It is so good. I think it's like the best resistance band I've ever bought. It is so good. It's from the X Bands. It's like a resistance of like, I think 30 pounds, 30 or 40, but it feels so tight. Like, I didn't know that a resistance band with that amount of resistance would feel so tight and good. Like, this feels really good. Like, this makes your workouts really challenging. So this is from the X Bands. It's like those thick ones. Like the thick cotton ones, I think they're called. It's not like those thin, flimsy plastic ones or whatever that material is. I had one from Workouts by Katya, and like every time I kicked my leg, like did a the kickbacks, it would snap and go like down to my thighs after like a year. So this is definitely way more for your money. You get way better quality for your money, and but this is more expensive, but it's definitely gonna last longer, and the resistance is better anyway. And this is for like the cable kickbacks. I bought this from the X Bands also. So the thing is that it came with two of them, but I gave one to like a friend that I had because she asked me for one, and I'm like, well, I barely use this anyway, so I'll just keep one. So when I do like cable kickbacks or like anything that I try on the cable, I'm not like a huge fan of cable kickbacks or any exercises using this anyway, so I don't use it that much. I just like switch legs with this. So this is the strap or whatever. Yeah, so this is it right here. Yeah, so I also have that. Have my inhaler, you know, and my keys too. And my AirPods, I love these so much. I can't believe I didn't get AirPods till like 2 years ago, or just wireless headphones anyway, because like this is so much better than those stupid wired ones where like every time I move around, like it would like disconnect or anything. Like, that was so bad now that I think about it. Like, this is so much better, and the battery lasts so long. I can go like 3 or 4 days like going to the gym. Sorry. And go to the gym like 3 or 4 days in a row. And I still have battery on these, so these are really good. And I have my lip balm, which I'm wearing right now, so I don't have any makeup on. And I have like liners, like a liner in case, you know, that's always good to have. You never know when that's gonna happen, honestly. And oh, hand sanitizer, of course. Hand sanitizer because of the times we're in, and honestly, it's good to have it anyway because gyms have always been full of germs. I always used to wash my hands anyway after I worked out and use hand sanitizer anyway, so this is good to have. It's my own personal one. And last but not least, my own resistance bands. I am so excited. I came out with my own bands during quarantine. I did some soul searching, and I realized that what I really want to do is have my own business of like any kind, like clothing or like fitness gear. Like, I know a lot of people are doing it, but like there is room for everyone to succeed. That's always what I believed in. So I decided to do resistance bands. I started to do clothing. Like, I like tried to do clothing. Like, I realized, like, I did research to see what it takes to have your own business, and like I learned about like manufacturers and private labeling and all these things I never knew about during quarantine. And I got like samples of clothing, so I'm trying that out because that's really what I want to do. And also fitness gear. So the easiest part right now for me is the fitness gear because the clothes are like expensive and it's just so much trial and error, and it would take forever for me to come out with something if I just like relied on clothing right now. So I'm doing fitness gear right now. So I'm like so excited for these bands. See, this is my logo. I'm so excited and so happy about this. Like, oh my God, I'm so excited about this. So it's like this. I love like this pretty teal color. And it's thick too. And the inside is like that, just like the X-Bands one. This one is like a size small, so it's kind of hard for my legs to wrap around it because my knees tend to cave in with this. I should have gotten a size large because these come in sizes. This one came in sizes too, so I got like a medium one. So this one is a small. This one's like a little tight on me, so this one is a medium. I figured I should get a medium, and this medium will fit basically like everybody. Like, this is more standard, so I decided to come out with one resistance band. I didn't do like a whole set, like light resistance, medium resistance, and large resistance, or by sizes. I just did one right now because that's like a little complicated. So I did one resistance band, a standard like medium size. And the resistance is light. It's like 15 to 20 pounds. 15 to 20 pounds. So it's like, this is like good for beginners, for when you do like your warm-ups, and when you do kickbacks anyway. Like, this size and this resistance is good for like those kickbacks, because with this, it's not good to do kickbacks. You have to stand up and it's like pretty tight. This is good for kickbacks. So this is good for like certain exercises and warming up. And if you want to add like a little extra burn to hip thrusts or squats, but you're like too scared to like really challenge yourself like that because your weight's already heavy, like this is good to add to it. So this is a light resistance for now. For now, I'm having a light resistance. And so in the future, I'm going to come out with like thicker resistance because I really wanted thicker ones too. So this is good for if you just want this thin resistance for warming up or anything like that. So this is my band, that's my label. So it's, I am selling one for $15 and two for $13. That way you get more for your money. So this is my band, and you could just hit me up on DJ Fit, my fitness Instagram. I decided to make like a business Instagram, and it also has fitness stuff. It might as well, because my business will be like fitness related things. So that's my other Instagram. My regular Instagram is Danny Amanda. I'll have it in the description box. And my fitness one is DJ Fit. DJ underscore fit, some of that. And so that's where you can hit me up about the bands, and you can purchase them. And depending on where you live, you would have to get shipping, or I'll drive to you and give it to you. So yeah, so that is it. That is my video right now on what's in my gym bag. So thank you for watching, and please purchase a band. Bye.